Good morning. Today is Monday, April 18, 2022. Here with Austin, I'm Daniel.
AP Capstone applications are now available to all 9th and 10th grade students. As part of this program, you'll be encouraged to pursue learning about topics of your choice. You'll sharpen discussion, critical thinking, presentation, and writing skills. Less than 1% of high school graduates earn a Capstone diploma. This is your opportunity to stand out in the college admissions process. Scan the QR code or follow the link to the application. Applications are due April 18th. Questions? Contact Mr. Tani in D90.
Good morning, Grizzlies. All MUN members join us on Wednesday, April 20th to vote in our officer elections. We will allow each candidate to do a speech on the position they are running for, and then we will hold a vote. We hope to see you there to get your choice on an important decision on our officer team for next year. Add us on ReadMine at LOHSMUN1.
Rising juniors and seniors need a fun and informative elective that meets A through G requirements. Consider taking American Mosaic with Ms. Visconti or Films Literature with Ms. Salvador.
Good morning, Grizzlies. We are excited to announce the launch of our new Lososos Link Crew program. Link Crew is a leadership program where our juniors and seniors will be trained to mentor our incoming freshmen, making their transition to high school as smooth and fun as possible. Our selected leaders will get the opportunity to enroll in our year-long leadership class, host social events, and provide support for freshmen in an academic setting. Check out the video created for our Link Crew program at Southerton High School to see what it's all about.
In a few words, Link Crew is a high school transition program. Link leaders are mentors who guide incoming and current freshmen to discover what it takes to be successful in high school. And these are just a few of the opportunities that Link Crew offers. It also offers to shape you into a complete leader and role model, something that will become invaluable to you for the rest of your life. Link Crew is a highly selective club, and its members must be able to make things happen. While this is all true, I hope these current Link leaders can help answer the question, what is Link Crew?
Give me the green light, cause I'm ready. Let's have a good time.
Right now.
What you waiting for? You only got one life. And we gon' live it up. So give me the green light.
Let's go.
Cause I'm ready.
Cause
I'm ready.
Red light. Green light.
Go ahead, put yourself out there and change somebody's life for the better. Don't think about doing it. Don't tell yourself you're gonna do it. Go out there right now and make something happen, because that is what Link Crew is all about.
If you are a current sophomore or junior and want to be a part of Link Crew, see Ms. Huggins in D113 or Mrs. Patton in C33 to pick up an application. Executive applications are due by April 26th. General applications are due by April 29th, followed by interviews on May 9th, 10th, and 11th after school. We can't wait to get this program started with your help.
Hey Grizzlies, the Spring Dance Show is coming up on April 22nd in the LOHS Theater. Doors open at 6:30 p.m. and the show starts at 7. We hope to see you all come out and support our dance program. Tickets are $10 and can be bought at the student store. And at the door, tickets are $15, cash only. We can't wait to see you there, Grizzlies.
Ever wonder who the students are on the sidelines helping our athletes? Do you have an interest in medicine and helping others? Our Lososos Sports Medicine and Athletics Training Program will be conducting interviews next week for candidates interested in joining our family. Interviews will be held on April 20th, 21st, and 22nd. To sign up for an interview day and time, please see Mr. Glover in the athletic training room near PE locker rooms during lunch or after school. The last day to sign up is April 19th. Claws up and go Grizzlies.
For all those interested in joining the cross-country team next year, there will be a brief but important meeting on Wednesday, April 20th, right after school in room D94. All returners should attend, as well as any newcomers that are interested. If you like to run, are good at running, interested in conditioning for another sport, or just want to get into great shape, then you should attend this meeting. Again, after school on Wednesday, April 20th in room D94. See you there.
Grizzly Achievement invites everyone to come and have a great time at our annual game night on Wednesday, April 20th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the cafeteria. It's free. Video games and board games will be available, or you can bring your own. We have pizza and snacks for you too.
Here's a message from peer counseling.
Grizzlies, are you the friend that everyone comes to for support? Are you looking to get involved in an organization that feels like family? Do you have an interest in mental health? Are you hoping to go into a helping career field? If you said yes to any of these questions, peer counseling may be a great fit for you. Our current peer counselors have helped nearly 500 Grizzlies this year alone. By joining peer counseling, you will have the opportunity to make a difference in the lives of your fellow students. For more information about how to apply, scan the QR code or visit our social media at LosOsosPC. Applications are due April 15th.
Auditions and signups for next year's choir are open. Get more information and upload your audition video or sign up for an open choir at the link on the screen. Don't wait, as the deadline to join an audition choir is April 29th. Remember, everyone is welcome to sing in the choir at LOHS, regardless of experience or skill level. Your voice matters, so come sing with us.
What's up, Grizzlies? On Monday, April 25th in the LOHS Stadium, we will be hosting a Powder Puff game. There will be a student section and music, so you do not want to miss out. You can buy tickets from any of the players or at the door for $5. Kickoff is at 6 p.m., so make sure you are there to support our Grizzly players. You don't want to miss Monday Night Football.
That's it for us. Remember to
work hard,
inspire others,
lead with integrity,
and dream big.
We will see you tomorrow.